college and am the first female doctor.
I died on May 3rd, 1910.
Who am I? If you think I'm Elizabeth Blackwell, then you are correct.
I was born on November 11th, 1744.
I was against slavery.
I was married to the second president of the USA.
I died on October 28th, 1818.
Who am I? If you thought that I was Abigail Adams, then you are correct.